Talk to us a little bit about this event today.
Man, it's always a blessing to give back, you know, to the community, you know, to the less fortunate. We're in a position to help, and we're taking full advantage of it, so it's a blessing to be able to be a part of it.
And you gave up your Saturday morning, man, to give back
easy,
to help out
easy,
people?
Easy, easy. I mean, I remember plenty of Saturday mornings where I couldn't do it, so now that I can, naturally, I'm gonna be right here.
And we had a big fight week, Wilder Ortiz, man. Who you got tonight?
Yeah, I got Deontay.
Deontay?
Yeah, probably like 6 or 7.
KO?
Yeah. It's not going 12.
Like your nickname, KO.
Yeah, absolutely.
And a couple of weeks we got Joshua Ruiz. How you feel like that would pan out?
I think Joshua is not going to be able to weather that storm. I liked him. You know, I liked him in the first fight, but Andy's boxing skills clearly took precedence, and now Andy's in shape. So I imagine the same type of get down, to be honest.
And the man that put all this together, Floyd Mayweather, 2 days ago announced he might be coming out of retirement.
Yeah,
man. What
yeah.
You think?
Oh, that's a beautiful thing, you know, for boxing, for his career, for just they weight class, you know. I just can't wait to be for all the events to come together.
If you had to pick one person, if you was in charge of who you get in the ring with, who would you choose?
You know what? I honestly don't know. There's so many different contenders, you know, from Buzz to Earls to Sean Porters.
You wouldn't choose an MMA fighter, though. Not Khabib? I'm hearing it might be Khabib in Saudi Arabia.
I mean, if that's what happened, I'll watch it. But, I mean, boxing need boxing. And I mean, we ain't got to cross the sports.
What's next for you?
I don't know, man. I'm just staying on the grind, staying in the gym, and God willing, whatever comes my way, I'll be there to answer.
And where can the fans keep up with you?
They can look out for me on Instagram at KO Bellows. You know, it's on the neck. Facebook, Linnell Bellows, and Twitter at Linnell Bellows, man. Follow me on my road to the top.
All right, thank you so much.
Wilder,
good round. Decision
earlier,
or KO?
Earlier than the last fight. I think he's going to knock him out, but just earlier this time.
Yeah.
So I think it'll be a good fight, though, by the last, though.
And you seen Canelo last performance?
Yeah.
What you think about it? A lot of people giving him flack because Kobe, let's say, he took it for the money.
Kobe can say whatever he wants to say, but at the end of the day, he got his ass whooped. So, I mean, he can say whatever he wants to say. But, I mean, you know, Canelo did what he had to do, man. I mean, you know, he went to the body good. He walked him down. He didn't show him no respect, you know, for the most part. And, you know, he got him out of there, man.
Who you think he should fight next, Canelo?
It's a lot of good fights out there for him, man. You know, at 60, 68, and 75, if he wants to, you know, mess with them big guys. You know, so I don't know, man. It's like I said, it's a lot of good names. You know, you still got the Triple G rematch. You got Billy Joe Saunders. You know, you got Beater Beef at 75, which I think that'd be a crazy fight. But you know, it's a lot of good names, man. A lot of good names for him.
And as a fighter, man, I have to get your input. What's your input on the franchise champion belt?
You know, man, honestly, I don't know too much about it. You know, I just hear that they can upgrade
they asked for a belt to avoid a mandatory, basically. That's what I'm being told.
Yeah. I mean, you know, it's kind of, I don't really know what to say about it. I mean, it seems like it's kind of corny, you know, but I guess it's for obviously money-making reasons so they can make the biggest fights, you know, biggest fights happen. But at the same time, man, you know, I feel like, you know, to be the champ, you know, you gotta beat the champ. But it's not fair to the guys that are getting the belts that way, that are getting upgraded to the regular champion. It's not fair to them to not get the credit, especially if they're beating the number one contenders.
Like Devin Haney,
that's my little brother, man. Yeah. You know, so a lot of people are giving him a lot of problems about it. And he's a fucking champ.
And Lomachenko just vacated. So yeah, I mean, but
the thing is, Devin was calling his name.
Yeah.
You know, you got to look at it like Devin was calling his name. And, you know, he beat, you know, the guy that he needed to beat to be ranked number one for his title. So, I mean, shit, he's a fucking champ. I mean, you know, if God forbid something happened to the champion, you know, and you beat the number one contender, then there you go. You got the champ right there. You know, so it just, you know, but it's like I said, it's not fair for them to give, you know, him or anybody else that's in that position, you know, problems, especially when they're calling the name of the guy. You know, that's the difference. He called Lomachenko's name.
Not all the names, Tank.
You know, so, you know, to me, he's a champ, man, you know. That's what it is.
Good looking champ.
No doubt.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Got the help to the car? Oh,
thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you. God bless you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'll keep
my man Josh gonna go take the belt.
I wonder.
You think Joshua wins? You think Joshua wins? You think Andy Ruiz wins?
Hell yeah.
Cause he don't know about it. He young.
Joshua my dog, man. You about to be a child.
He's 27.
Yeah. He's a baby.
Huh? You can't nigga. Nah, I fought versus Andy versus
Kevin, I gotta ask you. It's been told that Andrew Tabidi is Joshua. He's training with Joshua. He's one of his sparring partners for this camp.
Yeah, yeah.
That's good work for him. Let the people know about Andrew Tabidi and what he brings
in. Andrew Tabidi is my dog, man. He's a super, super talented guy. And he told me he was gonna go spar with him. I was like, man, that's good work for you, man. You know, it's good work, good experience for him. You know, good work for Joshua. You know, so I know he's giving him, you know, that look that he needs. You know, he's giving Josh, he's really, really fast. You know, really fast, really slick. Yeah, and he throws a lot of combinations. So, you know, I think that's his good work for him.
Introduce yourself to everybody.
Elie, what's up, man?
I'm good. Reporting.
Yeah, you know, I'm just out here doing the...
Kevin Newman.
Yeah.
You gotta tell people. What's the record now, Kevin?
11-1-6 knockouts.
Now, who's with us?
Angelo Leo.
What's Angelo's record?
Helping him out with
18-0.
That's badass. You guys are doing good.
Yeah.
Why are you guys on this side and the other fighters on the other side?
I guess that's how they had it set up for us, man.
So they have all the fighters in one place.
So, you know, we could help out a little, make it a little more even, you know?
How does it feel to give back? Mayweather promotion, Floyd Mayweather, it's a huge demand. It's 500 turkeys, and there's a lot of people.
I mean, it's always a great feeling. You know, I've been coming out doing this, you know, since I got signed with him, man. So, you know, it's always a good feeling to give back to people in need, man.
What are people telling you when they get a turkey from you, or they get the stuffing and stuff?
They're just really grateful. They're really thankful for all the stuff that we're giving them, and it feels real good to give back to the community. Very humbling.
When are you fighting next, do you know?
I don't know, man. I hope soon, or hopefully January, you know, hopefully January, if not, you know, late January, early February, man, as soon as possible.
Is there anyone you want to fight right now?
There's a couple Who? Guys I'm looking at, man. You know, it's a good solid list, man, but anybody that's really, you know, that's gonna bump my ranking, man. You know, I'm looking at guys that have about 20 or so fights, man, you know, and so I just want to just keep building, man, and keep working.
All right,
but you'll find out soon.
Okay,
you know,
what do you say?
Let you know.
Floyd's coming back. Who do you want to see him fight?
I want Floyd to stay retired, man, to be honest, man. You know, but happy Thanksgiving. But whoever he decides to fight, I mean, it'll be a great thing, man. You're welcome.
Ruiz Joshua too. Who you got?
I'm rocking my boy AJ. Good morning. How you doing?
Ruiz Joshua, who you got?
Ruiz or
Andy Ruiz or Anthony Joshua? Ruiz, he got AJ.
I got Andy Ruiz.
Why?
Because I think he has his number already.
All right, are you guys gonna bet over it?
Nah, man.
Push-ups?
Nah. Good morning, how you doing? I'm rocking with AJ, man. That's my guy. You know, I've known him for a long time. And you know, I wish him the best, man. I know he's gonna do his thing.
All right, there you have it, Kevin Newman.
Angelo Leo.
Angelo Leo, look out for them, doing big things. Stay tuned, FaceReport.com, we'll see back reporting. So there you have it, another great video for EsNews. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.